monster.
Trust only in the Force.
Look, up there! Does not look good. You see that? I think I'm done.
Don't stand still.
BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Something interesting? I hear you, BD. Let me see. Just need to know, don't you? There was something in there. Easy. What you got there?
Shadowlands.
Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive. Let me see. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarpor.
Over here, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Running is a mistake.
Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. Want to check it out? What you got there? These trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. What'd you find? Good job, BD.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
The Empire can't take our compassion.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Right here, BD. With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There. Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Oh, nice. Thanks, BD. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Thorsten! Thank you.
go get him. Help! That's one down. Stay on you. I'll take you out, no problem. I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Take a look.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
right? He's here. Inform me. Keep him.
Stimbeady.
You cannot resist. Showing off. Run. You won't survive.
Thanks, BD.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
One second thought. She listens to their transmissions. Thank you. will never forget. The loss has become a part of me. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.